this is terribly important in leadership, to make sure that you identify your own weaknesses and then have people with you who will point up when you're making mistakes. Have the courage or the relationship, in the case of my platoon sergeant, to point up when things are going wrong. And later on in life, when I was in commanding the SAS, I used my padre. He would always come and tell me what I didn't want to hear and make sure that I knew about it.